people. Where do I start from? So hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So if this is your first time here, I think you should click on the subscribe button so you could get daily dose of content of fun. The thing is, I personally move as a spirit lead. I'm here right now. I have a camera turned right in front of my face and I'm talking as a spirit lead. So the thing I want to say is, sometimes I could come online and drop stuff, rants, how I feel about certain things in the society and life in general. About I could also preach sometimes, like literally preach, carry my Bible here, preach to another. Sometimes I could just dance, you know. I just want to watch me, and I want you guys to follow and watch me. You know what I mean? I don't want to, you know, I'm doing a survey about my life. It's amazing that at my age, you know, my eyes are open. But I'm so glad that I never took hold of that. We won't pass my age. I still day. They sleep. Still living on the surface. Guys, this life is deep. This life is more spiritual than physical. I think I'm going to tag this my project, Joey Talks. So hi guys, welcome to Joey Talks, the very first edition of Joey Talks, and I'm hoping that you guys stay with me on this journey and you see how it goes, you see how where it leads to. There's a plan, there's an objective and a purpose for this. It's going to reach out to the people that it's going to reach out to. I am a healer, I'm a natural healer, and I pray me coming out here to share my story, my experiences, my beliefs, my thoughts, and my views, right, would maybe save someone, help someone, motivate someone, move someone to move from the comfort zone, you know. The journey is still going, this is just the beginning. I think sometimes, yeah, I would allow my kids to join this show sometimes. I know around right now, they have an evening exercise at school. Feels right in the estate, you know. I will stroll through that area. My goodness, yeah, because this is, we have to be very careful in Nigeria. Parents, we have to be really, really observant of what is happening to our world. But let me don't spill the beans. Let me don't say everything within a day. This is just an intro, and I'm hoping that we continue on this journey. Oh my God, give me the spirit of consistency on this particular one, because now it's ongoing. Naija. Oh my God. I'm not gonna turn on the gen, so I'm gonna stop here right now, and you guys stay tuned. Click on the subscribe button, follow me on Facebook, Hotaru Media Hub on Facebook, and I'm still here to open your TT. I get TikTok account, but I don't know how to manage. I think I need someone to help me manage that. You kind of, you know, let's end it here, because you can't even see my face anymore. So thanks for watching up until this minute. I love you all. God bless you.